I am Taber Youmans. I'm a printmaker who's studying at Metro. I'm about to graduate with a BFA in printmaking, of course. And today I'll be talking about lithography. The traditional way to make a lithograph was from stone, which can only be quarried in Bulgaria, and it uses the property of hydrophobic and hydrophilic traits of oil on a plate, or in this case a plate. Traditionally it's on a stone, and it allows for the imagery to have this subtle gradient. It looks kind of like a drawing, except you're able to reproduce it. When you pull down this lever, it's what applies the thousands of pounds of pressure that help with this planographic process in making an image, or transferring an image from the plate to the paper. Throughout the entire process, you have to make sure that the plate is constantly wet, otherwise grease can rest on it through sweat, touching anything, potentially a fly lands on it. The specific plate I'm using is a photo litho plate, and that you expose it with a light exposure unit on the sun, and it creates a positive image where the light is blocked. So this one specifically was based off the drawing. And right now I'm just going with the hydrophobic, hydrophilic properties of the plate, where the gray area likes the water and keeps the water there, and the black area likes the oil, and the oil repels the water from it. So when you roll it up with the rollers, the ink only goes to where the ink should. And this press is the lithography press. And it is one of the highest amounts of pressure you can get in printmaking processes. And right now I'm just proofing. Sure.